here. You look different. Younger.
I always feel rejuvenated by a touch of adventure. For heaven's sake, don't you get any younger, or I'll have to find a wet nurse. You'll find that I'm one of the king's special favorites. We shall receive a right royal welcome.
Benvenuto alla luna, Perone.
Your Majesty, what a great pleasure it is to see you again. May I introduce my friend Sally? Sally, King of the Moon. Well, his head at any rate.
I'm sorry, you must refer to me by my complete title, King of Everything, Re di Tutto, but you may call me Re. You know, the moon is a very insignificant part of my domain now. There is so much, 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 much more.
My old friend, you seem to be in some discomfort. What ails you?
Nothing ails me. Can you not see that I am at one with the cosmos?
Ah.
I tell you that and all you can say is, ah. What, are you blind? Baron, let me explain it to you. Since you were last here, I, that is my head, that which is left of me, where the brilliant and important parts are located, is now ruling and governing the known universe. And that which I don't know, I create. I just created spring. But seriously, without me, there would be nothing, not even you. Cogito, ergo es. I think, therefore you is.
Your old friend's a lunatic.
So it would seem. Certainly fallen prey to delusions of grandeur.
Being in tune with every molecule in the universe requires a great deal of concentration. That is why having you on the loose, Baron, does not help. You see, your little stories are somewhat of a distraction to me. You are like a mosquito in the Taj Mahal.
I must inform you, my liege, without my adventures, you wouldn't be here.
So I am now part of your adventures. Well, we shall see about that, huh?